see what a spectacular animal that is. See?
It's all bluff, but he's a very, he's actually got, he's missing an eye there. He's actually just noticed he only has one eye. So, see, there he is. So he must have been clipped by a car last season. So that's why he's struggling to survive. I might actually take him home and put him on my rehab license. So I have a rehab license for reptiles. You see there, that eye there? He's actually been injured. So we might have to take him home and we'll get him sussed out by a vet. Thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you next time.